You know, FiveVive is more than just an album. It's a journey. After everything I've been through in the past,
I'm going to be teaching you on how to create this kind of AI video using your ChatGPT and other software, just using your smartphone. If you're interested, please like and share this video, and don't forget to drop a comment in the comment section. This video you're watching, I was the one that generated the video using an AI tool.
Alright guys, first thing you need to do is that you need to go to your Chrome, then you need to search for ChatGPT on your, well, if you have the app is okay, but I'm using Chrome to do the work. So here is what you're going to do. This is a prompt I generated from my last video. So this is the first part. This one here, you have to copy this prompt. This you have to copy it, then you go to gallery, then this is where we have to copy the prompt. Sorry. You copy this. First of all, you screenshot it. Then you go to your gallery. Then from here, you have to copy it. Then after you copied it, then you go to your Chrome back. Then there's a website. Look at it. Yes, how you can get this website is that you go to your Chrome on any web browser. You type hedra.ai.com. Here's the name. So what you do next now is you click your character and you upload any image. Look at the AI image I generated with ChatGPT. You can also use yours like that. So for us to save time, we have to use any one of these one. So let's use this. All right, so now they say audio script. You enter audio script. They say this generate speech. You click on it, and you go back. Then that prompt we copied just now, you place it here. Can you see it here? Then you go back. Then they say choose a voice. Let's use this one. Let's use the first world one. Is round. So you click on it, you click on add. Then they say prompt your character with emotions and gestures. So now they say inspire me here. So they say person looking at a camera happily. No, person smiling. No, let's give it our own. So you see head movement and hand gestures. So can you see it? Then click on okay, then click on generate. So can you see it? It will generate this one much faster. Then here you press continue. I don't want to generate this now, but if you press continue, it will generate. And mind you, this website is free. You can use this website to generate as much video you want to generate. You understand? Though you will put money after every year. They have yearly plan, they have monthly plan. Okay, but for now, this is for free. After you create 150 videos, that's when you'll be charged for any video you are creating. So understand? So this how it's been done. Okay, so let me show you something. Let's say 225 credit running. So you see this thing now is the amount of video you've done. You get, so for you to use this website, it's free, and you can actually create a video with high quality graphics. So if this video is of help to you, please like and share this video.